Thank you.
Thank you. see the double, the golf into corner. Is that one any problem? We think at 8 and 9, but that is just being checked by our technical team because they're separately numbered there and they can circle between the fences, just a matter whether they presented and had a refusal. Circling and it is permissible. Simon Phillips going nicely, six pack event there, clear. 15 now. And they're coming quite quickly, Sandra, back to the home run. That runs to home. Last two fences for her. And then the quiz has come home. One refusal, we think, but that is just being reviewed at 8 and 9. Well, new starter 127 is away. This is Russ Carlson joining us. Russ with his own Shakti. 9-year-old cricketer this one. He was out on the course. Starter 126, it is Deidre Orcelletto.
The Dragon is coming to the lone star water now at 11. And Russ Carlson Shanty, clear of the first three fences here. Top over the logs at three will come through to the creek side ox at four now. Orcelletto is into the lone star water. Now the houses. On the out, boxes there very neatly. This horse looks very comfortable out on the cross country. Well, time's in for Sandra Phillips, a six pack event. I can tell her is inside the time. So she'll finish on her dress.
So she'll finish on her dress, Sandra, 33.4. Deidre Orcelletto got right there, got to 14 now, dress
Morgan
after
Morgan
her. She said the leading score in this training amateur division was that 23.2. That's a good score for Ashley Hayes. And call it courage, the best dressage performance yesterday. We now go to 14th place. We welcome Deidre Orcelletto. Deidre riding Got Rugged. And they start in 14th place. 40.3 is the score.
down inside the train level team competition. In third place it is the Mustachios, area 10. Sandra Phillips, six-pack event. Deidre Orcelletto, God Rugged. Sean Ortiz, Patriots, True North, and Jamie Philpott. And Cedar Hill, Infernal 176.4. They're going to win $100 check. And also, they'll win a USCA AET logo wear shirt. So congratulations to the Mustachios. Diane Pitts, the president of the USCA, and Joe Whitehouse, the CEO of the USA, and Rob Burke, our presenting party this afternoon. In second place, it is Area 3 and Area 2. Well done to Candice Bell, front row jet. Alyssa Fox, Diamond Legacy. Lauren Eckhart, Big Time Jester's Inspiration. And Torn Edwards, and all of Indy in second.
Stephanie Judkins, Dan Zaman, Hannah Herrick, Irish Diamonds. Jessica Tagg, Cordial Lady. Jennifer Lewis, Breezy Vintage Diamond. Chelsea Doherty, Melissa Fox, Ashton Warmout, Michelle O'Sullivan, Sandra Phillips. But there's the champion, Ashley Hayes, Tall of Courage, big winning margin. Well done to her, 33.2, way out in front. And the 20 amateur champion for 2015 here at the AECs in Texas. And one now of honour again for Ashley Hayes and Call It Courage. She'll go on her own to celebrate a wonderful professional choice training amateur victory here in the Texas Rose Horse Park.